stories of the Bible.
Stories
Zacchaeus.
Of the Bible. Zacchaeus.
This is Zacchaeus.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Who was a tax collector and very rich.
Lots of money.
Tax collectors were hated because many people thought they were liars and cheaters.
Boo.
Boo? Oh, I bet Zacchaeus' feelings were hurt when he heard that.
Zacchaeus lived in Jericho, and one day, Jesus was passing through Jericho.
What's going on?
Jesus is here! Woohoo!
Zacchaeus wanted to see who Jesus was.
Hey, excuse me. Hey, watch where you're going.
Oh, ouch.
But he was too short to see above the crowd.
Oh, that's it.
So he ran ahead to a place where he knew Jesus would come. He climbed to a sycamore tree so he could see Jesus.
What a great idea, climbing up high so he can see down on them as they walk by. That's so creative.
When Jesus came to that place, he looked up and saw Zacchaeus in the tree.
Oh, hey there, friend.
Who?
Hey there,
me?
Friend.
Yeah, you.
He said to him, Zacchaeus, hurry and come down. I must stay at your house today.
Oh, all right.
Zacchaeus Woo-hoo! Came down quickly. He was pleased to have Jesus in his house. All the people saw this and began to complain. Look at
they
the kind
like
of man Jesus stays with. Zacchaeus is a sinner. But Zacchaeus said to Jesus, I will give half my money to the poor. If I have cheated anyone, I will pay that person back four times more.
Wow, Zacchaeus is really generous. He's going to be giving away a lot of his money to people who need it more than he does. He won't have as much for himself, but those other people will be way better off.
Jesus said, salvation has come to this house today.
What?
This man truly belongs to the family of Abraham. The Son of Man came to find lost people and save them.
Zacchaeus got saved by his generosity. How awesome is that?